Eduardo Luiz Cardoso. I'm researcher at the biotechnology faculty from the Portuguese Catholic University at Porto. And I'm coordinating a program involving the universities of the north of Portugal, Porto University, Minho University, and Trás-os-Montes University. And together we are focused on the valorization of food products from the region. For that, the program intends to map the existing knowledge about food, traditional products and productions, and then following to a phase where new developments will be achieved based on those traditional products and different innovation approaches on that. In a way that in the end, in a dissemination phase, we will be able to show, market and validate those new products in the market and according to the different stakeholders in the different sectors in the region.